is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of Class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
They call me crazy.
Looking at my drip, looking at your drip, whoa. Mommy, look at me, oh, I'm killing it, whoa. Swinging side to side and I'm killing that, whoa. Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like, whoa. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to, whoa. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star, whoa. Her name is Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties, whoa. I'm Steph Curry, when I hit the three, I hit the, whoa. Pause, lean, hit you with the woo. I'm saucy, ooh, she don't like me, woo. She flexing on the gram, but her booty flat, woo.
Tryna save my money, but I need me some more Louis V. She said take a skating, so I bought me some more jewelry. I like wearing off-white, but I'm black. It's cool with me. Don't say her, she a thot. How you know? She went to school with me.
Heard y'all playing for keeps, I bought her a Patti Philippe. Hey, heard y'all paying for cheap, I spent like 30k each. Diamonds all white, yeah, look like a victim in bleach. Hit on my wood and I flee, ice on my neck is like -3. 10 times out of 10, I bet I hit your hoe. Ain't no average Joe, oh, born in 94. She wanna go on a date, I gave her chicken to go. Burp chinchilla on my coat, she wanna borrow it, oh.
Got that drip, boy, I'm dripped in Louis. This is D3, you only seeing 2D. Do not sleep on me, better get a snuggie. My ice is TLC, man, that was chilly. Bang, 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 like the do. I've been sending with the jits too. I done been shopped like get so. She gon' play karma when I come back to you. Then flip a bean like say so. Hey, hit that whoa. Never mind, red do.
Yeah.
Thank you.
is to do our job.
So,
play hard, play physical, play together.
There you go.
Yeah.
words I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it.
Everything was still clicking at the right time.
I can tell you where they are.
Baseball's next.
They played great. We hung in. You know, and obviously an incredible goal by Dylan right at the end to make it. So we never quit. I got scary for a little bit, I'll say that, and well deserved, because we were the better team, I think, for a lot of it.
Throughout this moment, how they came together as one. You know, they didn't know what we were doing in the beginning because we were moving guys around, but when they all started believing after that Pittsburgh game, and they all started believing what we were trying to do, and they actually saw what we were trying to do, and this is what you get.
Awesome.
So, great. Thank you.
Scoop of guys right here works their butts off all year long. They're great to coach. They're fun to be around every single day. And we got one goal down. Let's go get more.
Let's go get more. Good job.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
Hear the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind.
Your allegiance, get your fatigues on. All black, everything. Black cars, all black, everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with their diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip of 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6, 0, shot zeros, hit the back to running circles round, niggas, now we squared up. Hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall against the rain. Victory's within the mile. Almost there, don't give up now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight. Hey, 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 hey.
They jealous, we got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas. Yeah. And they ain't spinning no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space. Yeah. My whole team got dough, so my bank account is looking like millionaires, bro.
Yeah. Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall against the rain. Victory's within the mile.
Mind.
Who won this town tonight?
town that is famous as a place a movie seems. Noise is always loud, there are sirens all around, and the streets are mean. If I can make it here, I can make it anywhere, that's what they say. On my name, a monkey's found down on Broadway. Even if it ain't all it seems, I got a pocket full of dreams. Baby, I'm New York, concrete jungle with dreams of man. There's nothing you can't do down here in New York. These streets will make you feel.
Settle, move it, and we're going to attack, and we'll be better than it. If anybody deserves this, it's you guys.
Do your job, nobody else. Let's go!
nice as a place on the seas. Noise is always loud. There are sirens all around in the streets of me. I can make it anywhere, that's what they say. See my face in lights, on my name, a monkey's found down on Broadway. Even if it ain't all it seems, I got a pocket full of dreams. Baby, I'm New York, concrete jungle.
If I can tell you, I've been coaching 30 years. 30 years, that's a long time. Right? This is as nice a group of people we've ever met in the world. And as talented as we've ever met. If anybody deserves this, it's you guys. Come on, big guy.
On the corner selling rock, preachers pray to God. And the gypsy cat takes me down from Harlem to the Brooklyn Bridge. Someone sleeps tonight with the hunger for more than an empty fridge. Get by any means, I got a pocket full of dreams. Baby, I'm New York, concrete jungle with dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. Now you're in New York. It's
been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. No. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling stronger. What's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. and every road you take will always lead you home. Oh, oh. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you we'll be right back.
swear to God, if a pumpkin gets thrown at me again this year. Are they the interviewers?
Yeah.
Okay. I must just look at the camera.
Look at us.
Look at you. Oh, sorry.
Which teammate is the most annoying?
Mikey Loyakova.
Why?
Because he's the most immature human being that I've ever associated with in my entire life.
Why do you play soccer?
I was raised playing soccer. And my first love.
You and Ishak have
to. Every year!
Who is the most motivating player?
Vic Alongi.
Why?
Because he.
Oh, sorry, Kelsey.
The energy he brings to the team is unbelievable.
One more question.
Say me.
Okay, I.
Is it recording?
Alright, are you ready for your first question?
I hope so.
Can you do an impersonation of one of your teammates?
Okay. Hi, my name is Mike Butler. Nice to meet you.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for that. Right.
Okay, who is the most motivating person on your team?
Questions?
I'll be like, Jake, why are you? I'm gonna say it's Nate.
Why?
Because, I don't know, he's an inspiring individual. It's an absolute beauty. Look at him. Absolute class. Get in here, Nathan.
Okay, Brian, who is the fastest on the team?
Oh, that's an easy one. That's definitely Jake Borsig. See the way he runs past everyone, especially Ryan. That's good.
Who is the slowest person on the team?
Probably Jake.
I'd honestly have to say Jake Borsig.
Okay. Who is the hottest girl on the varsity team?
I like to say Jake Boyce.
No! Seriously.
Kelsey,
bro, watch out.
Nah, not this girl. Who's the hottest girl?
What is the best quote from your teammates or coaches?
Seven.
Kind of had
to. The boogers linger.
Which teammate do you look up to and why?
Jeff Ryan. CJ. Because he's hot.
Who is the most motivating player on your team?
That would be me.
Stop. I
forgot
you're right here.
Stop. Go!
Stop. Which teammate do you look up to and why?
Probably Ryan Kovar. Probably the most motivated player I've played with in my
Who is the slowest player on the team?
Mikey.
I knew it.
What is your best memory of the season?
Hat trick against Fairport.
So
Brian.
You don't even remember your favorite memory. You don't even remember your favorite memory.
Alright guys, quiet.
I didn't hear you.
Who is your favorite person on the team?
Look at the camera.
J Mac.
Not on our team. Chop.
Why do you have booty? You're in an interview.
Who is the most annoying on the team?
Jake.
Which teammate do you look up to and why?
Mike Loyakova.
Why?
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh, okay.
Why?
Cause he's fly.
Yeah, cause we're brothers.
That's true.
That's really funny.
Just do it.
Go away.
It's gonna be funny.
Who's the fastest on the team?
Mike Loyakova.
Aubin Belshine.
Who is the hottest girl on the team?
Trap.
It's on a trap right now.
Yeah. Which teammate do you look up to?
Ryan Kovar.
Nice. Original.
What is the best quote from your teammates or coaches?
Seven.
Any J Mac quote.
Repeat that question.
Who do you look up to and why?
Mike.
Why?
Who is the fastest on the team?
Joey Fazio.
Yeah.
Who's the funniest of the players?
Joey Fazio.
Which teammate is the most annoying?
Joey Fazio.
Who is the funniest of? Who is the funniest player?
Stinky.
The funniest player.
Which teammate do you look up to?
Everybody but
Brandon.
Oh yeah.
Why, George?
Brandon, because he's a very good soccer player.
I don't know who has it. I know you know.
Who motivates
him? What? Why is this funny, Jake?
I would say Mikey.
I won't.
You motivate me.
Oh, thank you.
Jack, who's the most annoying on the team?
Jake Forsyth.
Yeah.
Who is the fastest on the team?
It's gotta be Zach Smith.
That's true.
Yeah, that's true.
Which teammate is the most annoying and why?
Oh, wow.
That's up for Jack Smith.
Wait, actually,
Tracy, wait, do an impersonation of one of your teammates.
Richard.
I know.
Who is the hottest girl on the varsity?
Trap, it's a trap.
Kelsey!
It's gotta be Stephanie DiMartino.
Who is that? Wow, he's very smart.
Who's that?
Give me a few extra say
I will hurt.
Just go.
Nice try.
We want you to go.
I just don't want to go.
Okay, who's the best looking on your team?
Mike Tracy.
It really wasn't even a surprise.
It's okay, Ron.
Alright, we're gonna say a word, and then you gotta say the first thing that comes to your mind. Say Fairport.
Dylan Rice.
Okay, next.
Sorry. Lamborghini.
Joe Fazio.
Fly.
Vic and Mikey. Thank you.
Coach Butler.
Bob.
Jax.
Jax! Jax! You idiot! You idiot! Jared's an idiot!
Get the skirts off! Get the skirts off! Smack him in the mouth!
J-Mac, one
get
word.
The skirts. One.
Alright. Joe Fazio.
What?
Fazio?
Fazio.
Jay, hot as a pistol.
Fire.
Butler?
Go.
Butler's game.
If you could have another name besides Gavin, what would it be?
Ooh. Ewan.
Ewan? Gav, who's your favorite teammate?
Jake
Borsig. Me too. Yeah, I respect that.
Who is the worst shooting on the team?
Ryan Fitzgerald. He was unable to attend.
Okay.
Your cutest face.
Okay, Mike.
States.
Reality.
Hey.
Okay. I like that.
My fire, the one desire.
I want it that way.
sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you'd love to hear to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.
Illegal. I got more slaps than the Beatles.